Welcome to the Tennessee Wesleyan College Library. This video will show you the basics of searching the library's resources using Discovery. Discovery lets you search the library's catalog and many of the library's databases all at once, so you can find physical books in the library's collection, as well as electronic resources like eBooks, journals, magazines, video, and audio, all in one search. You can find the Discovery search box on the homepage of the library's website, library.twcnet.edu. You can search for keywords or a specific title or author. Type your keywords into the search box and click Enter to search. Because Discovery searches so many databases at once, you'll probably get too many results with your first search, and the results will include many different types of resources. You can limit your results using the menus on the left-hand side of the search of the results page. Checking full text will limit to results that you can download, and checking peer-reviewed will limit to scholarly articles. Use the sliding bar to set a date range for your results. Source type allows you to choose what type of resources you want: books, journal articles, videos, magazines, and more. Subjects are like tags given to each item telling you what it's about, like Facebook tags telling you who's in a picture. Clicking on these will limit your results to items that have that specific subject tag. The subject section can also provide you with ideas for more keywords to narrow your search. The search results are in the middle of the page. Clicking PDF full text or HTML full text will take you to the full text for that resource. If you don't see a PDF or HTML link, click here for full text to see if the item is available in any of the library's other databases. If the item is not available from our library, there will be a link to request it through interlibrary loan. Clicking on the title of a resource takes you to a detailed record for that item. When you choose an item, you can print it, email it to yourself or a friend, or save that item to a folder. If you create a free Discovery account, you can create custom folders for different classes or assignments, save items to those folders, and even share those folders with classmates. If you find an ebook, you can either read it online or download it to read on a laptop, tablet, e-reader, or smartphone. Those are just some basic tips and tricks for searching the library's Discovery system. If you still need help, please come by the library or contact us through the library's chat, phone, or email.